Good morning, LB Clark Middle School students and staff. It's Joe Dirt.
Nemo.
And an average eighth grader on dress-up days. Oh, wait.
Today is Thursday, October 29th, 2020.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for the Kids at Hope pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
All right, happy birthday today to Jeremy Day. We will be bringing around a treat for you, Jeremy, today. Happy birthday, hope you have a great day. Any birthdays over the weekend, we will catch you on Monday. Happy birthday.
Today's weather is it's going to be a chilly one today, 40 degrees and mostly cloudy.
Today is obviously our last day of dress up week, and today is costume day. Hopefully, eighth graders, you're proving me wrong today. But hey, look around.
Today's lunch menu is creepy chicken nuggets, boo mixed berries, chilling corpse carrots, and frightening fruit snacks.
Ooh, corpse carrots, I like that.
Yum. On this day in 1929, Black Tuesday happened, and this was the Wall Street stock market crash, which triggered the Great Depression. On this day in 2015, China announced the end of their one-child policy after 35 years. So families in China could only have one child for their family up to 2015. And on this day in 1960, Cassius Clay, better known as Muhammad Ali, had his first professional fight. He beat Tunney Hunsaker on points in six rounds in Louisville, Kentucky.
Sports update. Seventh and eighth grade boys basketball players. Signups are live and you can find it on the school website. Practices will begin Monday. Schedules will be posted on the school website as well as in the family newsletter.
Zombie capture the flag at Walsh Field this Friday, October 30th for grades 5th through 8th.
So far, so good. It's still on. We haven't heard any word. Teachers on safety duty are the eighth grade advisors.
Student shout outs for today. Malena Kazacek. Malena is a seventh grader at Clark and has been doing so well this year. Malena is kind, caring, thoughtful to others. Malena is a great friend to everyone and she can always be counted on. Anna Ormison is a fifth grader at Clark. She has a bright personality with lots of happiness and positivity. Anna is kind to others and treats everyone at school like LB Clark Raiders should. Let's give a big shout out to Malena and Anna.
Awesome job, Malena and Anna. Trick-or-treaters, this weekend is trick-or-treating. Please be safe this weekend. Make sure you continue to practice your COVID protocols and guidelines so that we can continue to be at school here. So keep your face mask on, your covering, wash your hands as much as possible. And the most important thing is, have a good time.
Today's Rotary focus is taking care of this place in the pickup area. Be sure to pick up garbage, even if it's not yours. Wait patiently for your vehicle to arrive and follow the rules while you're outside.
Hey, Mr. Wester, don't you have a Batman costume?
It's a uniform, not a costume.
Oh.
A uniform.
Sorry.
So welcome to the Rock Show, everybody. It's Jam Session Thursday, and I've recruited a special guest for you today. I'm not going to be playing today, so I want to introduce your guest guitarist for the week, Joe Dierte.
Hello, everyone. Thank you very much. I've been practicing all night long to make this the best guitar solo ever. Here we go. Here's your first song. That's the first song. Here is your second song. And here is your third and your final song. All right, that's all I got for you today. Thank you very much. It was pretty great, I know. Please email Mr. Wester and Mr. Arada here today for your guesses. We'll get the prizes out and the winners out today.
I think I might be out of a job.
Today's a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider.
LBC
is the place to be.